am here today for three reasons. The first reason is because Kevin called me. The second reason I'm here is not because Candace died, but because Candace lived. I was here doing a workshop and Candace started fussing. And I said, hey, you sit down. I got the choir for the next 3 days. And she looked at me, she said, me and you gonna be all right. And she was talking about her son. And Terrence, I want you to know I thought she had another kid. And then I realized the next day when she brought that dog to rehearsal that that was the other child. And the third reason I'm here is because I love Miss Ruby. I'm praying for you. I wish you Godspeed. Listen, let me tell you, no matter what you're going through, I came from Chicago to tell you that the blood still works. This is Easter Saturday, so we ought to be a little excited, not only that the blood still works, but that through Candace's life, we were able to see that the blood still works. Because the scriptures say to be absent from the body is to be present with the Lord. And Candace has left us, but she can't crown him until I get there. Touch your neighbor and say, the blood still works. Can y'all help me sing this song today? Come on, clap the hands all across the building. Somebody shout, the blood still works. You need to believe that today. Let's just make one big choir. Come on. To the blood. Come on, shout it out, the blood still works. I need some believers to say that with me. Everybody look at what you say, the blood still works. Come on, to the shopping one day.
Power.
Shout, the blood still works.
Thank you.